Hi guys, I'm Deepal Haria and I'm a makeup artist. We're shooting with KALKI Fashion today and that's my beautiful fashion blogger Rugveda. And as you see, she's wearing a beautiful teal blue outfit. So we are creating a Mehendi look for her today. Usually you must have seen Mehendi looks happening in pinks and yellows, but let's try something different today, that is the teal blue color, because I really think it's very attractive and the brides can always opt for such a different shade. So let's begin with the makeup look. The first thing I'm going to apply is the concealer under her eyes. It's very important to conceal the dark circles or any pigmentations in case there is. Usually in Indian skin we have discoloration, so on those areas you can go for your correctors. And that is it. Now we can move on to the foundation. So as it is her Mehendi look, we don't want to go like too glam with the makeup. We can keep the look very subtle and soft. So now we're applying the Studio Fix on her face to settle the foundation and to fix the base. Applying Studio Fix is very important for oily skin to avoid the makeup from greasing. Next we move on is to contouring. I'm not doing heavy contouring on her face because it's a small function, and also her face doesn't need a lot of contouring. So I'm going to be using my favorite again, the Hoola. It's by Benefit. The next step is to apply the blush on. We can go a little heavier with the blush on for this look since it's a very peppy look. So whenever you apply blush on, you have to smile. The apple of your cheeks, this is what it is, and that's where you apply a blush. So we're going to be applying a peppy pink lipstick today because she's wearing a teal blue. So as we move on to the lips, we are going to apply a beautiful pink shade on her lips. As you see that her outfit has pink flower motifs. So I think this is absolutely going to look amazing on her lips. If you ever want to keep your lipstick long lasting, you can always apply the same shade pencil below the main lipstick so that there is a base of the lipstick on the lips. Also, pink complements the blue color of her dress. I think it's going to look stunning. So this is the Tarte Chrome Paint. So we're going to apply that on the center of her eyes as a highlight shade, keeping the eyes very minimalistic. So as you see that we are keeping the makeup very neutral, I'd like to add a little color pop on her eyes, which is, I'm using a blue color liner, which is by Kiko.